Hello everyone. In this video session, I am going to explain part 88 of new Selenium IDE, that is how to use send keys command. Selenium IDE has huge list of commands and send keys command is one of them. So what is the purpose of using this send keys command in Selenium IDE automation? The purpose of using this command in Selenium IDE automation is to press the keyboard key. Okay, is to press the keyboard key. So there are different types of keyboard keys, guys. As you can see here, navigation, left, up, and then enter, tab, delete. Different keyboard keys will be there, and each and every keyboard key here has some associated key code. As you can see, each and every keyboard key has some associated key code. Okay, so you need to pass this keyboard key codes to the send keys command. Okay, for example, if you want to press this enter key, then you have to pass the associated keyboard key code, that is key underscore enter, to the send keys command in Selenium IDE. So send keys command using the passed key code like key underscore enter will press which key on the keyboard? Enter key. It will press. Okay, so guys, this is how we can use send keys command in Selenium IDE to press the required keyboard keys as part of Selenium IDE automation. So let me demonstrate this or show you visually how to do this. Okay, before actually I practically demonstrate this particular scenario using Selenium IDE, first I will explain the same thing in a manual way. Okay, for example, I will go to this application, and after that I will type some text into this text field like this, and instead of clicking on this search button for getting the search results, what I will do differently is, after typing text here, I'll simply press the enter key on my keyboard. Okay, the same thing will happen, guys. Whatever the thing that will happen when after entering text, if you click on this search, what will happen? You will get the search results, right? Similar way, okay, you don't have to click on the search button. There's another alternative way of doing this, that is, after entering this qafox.com text here, you can simply press the enter key on your keyboard in the same text field itself. Okay, now I'm pressing the enter key on my keyboard, guys. You cannot see this visually on the screen, but I'm doing that on my system's keyboard. I press the enter key now. As you can see, that what happened after I press the enter key on my keyboard, after typing this text, it is giving the search results related to this text whatever I typed. So this scenario, guys, I will try to demonstrate as part of the Selenium IDE. Okay, I'll demonstrate right away. So open this Selenium IDE, that is launch it. Select this one of the option, that is create a new project option, that is third option there, and it will ask for the project name. Give any project name here, say QFox or anything that you wish, and click on OK button. So Selenium IDE will fully launch like this. And before doing anything here, guys, what is the first step that we have to do here? You have to first open the application URL. So for that, Selenium IDE is providing a command known as open command. So, and you need to pass this forward slash here. This forward slash stands for base URL of the application. So this statement, when executed, will open the base URL of the application like this. Okay, once the base URL of the application is opened like this, what we have to do next is we have to type some text into this text field. So for that, there is a command known as type command, which I already explained in the one of the previous videos, guys. Type command, which will help us in typing the text into this text fields. So type, how to use this, select this reference, you'll get the details. Locator, we have to provide the locators of this text field. Inspect this text field, guys. So it has some name is equal to Q. So I'll use the same thing as locator, name locator. Okay, this will locate this text field, and this type using this name is equal to Q will type some text into this text field. What is the text that you want to type into this text field? Let's say I want to type qfox.com text, okay, into this text field. Fine. Now, once this qfox.com text got typed into this text field, okay, what we have to do next? After typing like this, what we have to do next, guys? I would like to press enter key on my keyboard, okay, to get this search results. So how to press the enter key on the keyboard using the Selenium IDE? The command that I am explaining in this current video session, that is send keys. Okay, using this command, we can actually press the enter key on the keyboard. So let's first type the command, guys. That is send keys command is a command. Select this and select this reference so that you can get the details. And next thing is that where you want to press the enter key? I want to press inside the same text field itself. So what is the locator for locating this text field? Same name is equal to Q. Okay, the same name is equal to Q. So I'll give it same here, name is equal to Q. And the third thing is key sequence you have to provide. Key sequence is nothing but, for example, if you want to press the enter key, what is associated key code here? Key underscore enter. Okay. So I'll provide this key underscore enter into this value. Key underscore enter. Okay. Everything is in capital letter, as you can see. There's some underscore in between these two letters, two words. Now this is not enough, guys. We have to provide dollar symbol here and surround this with open curly brackets and closed curly brackets. This is syntax, guys. Okay. You have to provide the dollar, open the curly brackets and close the curly brackets. In between that, you have to provide the key code of the required key that you want to press. For example, if you want to press the enter key, you have to provide the key code associated to this enter key, that is enter and key underscore enter, and surround that with the dollar, open curly brackets, closer curly brackets. Now this send key, now the send keys command using this key code of this enter key will press enter key inside the text field. So to see whether it's working fine or not, let's run this test. Okay, it will ask for the application URL, guys. Copy and paste it here and say start playback. It will be a bit fast, guys, as you can see. It has typed some text and it has actually pressed the enter key and you got the search results. So this is how, guys, we have to use send keys command in Selenium IDE for pressing the required keys. Okay, for pressing the required keys on the keyboard. And as you can see, there are different types of keys here and they have the associated key codes we have to use in the Selenium IDE that we need to pass to the send keys command in Selenium IDE for pressing them. So this is how, guys, we have to use send keys command in Selenium IDE. In the next video session, I'll explain the next command, that is select window command. So that's it, guys. See you in the next video session. Thank you. Bye.